Midtown Bakery get an unexpected surprise this morning. A driver lost control near 52nd and Leavenworth, forcing everyone inside Gerda's German restaurant and bakery to evacuate.
As we run out, some poor lady, her car accelerated from down in 52nd, and she just right across hit the gas meter and back to the alley.
No one was hurt, and after 30 minutes, everything was back to normal at the bakery.